My name's Simon Warioki. I'm the assistant coach at Nakuru Rugby. Today we are going through some drills for preparation for the game for the weekend. We are playing KCB. It's going to be a tough match because we know KCB are a big team. They are heavy people. So in our preparations, we are targeting our speed. We have light people, we have light guys, so in our preparations, I think we are going to target our speed. And then we will see the results once we play them at the weekend. There's a particular standard we are looking for in terms of physicality and mental fitness and body fitness. Once you achieve that quota, then you'll be comfortable to field in the field. There are some players who have not yet met that quota and we are still working on them. That way we'll have a fresh squad every time we put players on the field. Once there are some few players who have played all the matches, I believe when the time is right and the other players who have not yet hit the quotas, when they get to that point, we'll be able to have a good rotation with the players. Few injury worries, but we have a good squad that we can be able to replace them and give the boys who have some injury concerns a bit of rest. So still have a competitive side to put on the field. Yeah, we still maintain the previous captain. We have the club captain, who is Kevin Kabole. He's our number 7 and will be assisted by John Okoth, who is our number 13. We had some costly mistakes when we played our neighbors here, Oilers. We have worked on them. We have really worked on rectifying their small mistake that they capitalized on. And I am sure once we play KCB, the results will show themselves that we have worked hard for the last 2 weeks. We are going to play in 3 days. The team is ready physically. We had a rest by last weekend, so the whole of last week we did a lot of work. So my team is prepared physically and mentally, and I think we are going to get a good result at the end of the day.
Ah, what the fuck?